A warning for parents and a new scam involving kidnapping. Here's ABC's Zachary Quiche.
I'm gonna kill your son.
You heard it right. Crooks are threatening to kill your children. It's part of a sick scam targeting families during spring break.
I heard a young girl, she was screaming, "Mom, Mom, help me." And then a man got on the phone and said, "Is this Kelly? We have Rebecca."
Kelly Nelson says that call came from a blocked number. The man on the other end claiming to have kidnapped her 13-year-old daughter. He demanded $500 or else. She kept the scammer on the phone while her husband called to make sure their daughter was okay.
I was just in panic mode.
It happened to this St. Louis mom last year, too.
I'm going to kill her. If you hang up on me, she's dead.
She ended up wiring $5,000 to the scammer. Her daughter was never in any real danger. These women aren't alone. The FBI is warning folks about what they call virtual kidnapping.
Spring break's an ideal time to run these virtual kidnappings because in reality, kids may be difficult to get a hold of.
If you get one of these calls, experts say demand proof that the kidnapped person is present. Try texting your loved one while you're on the phone with the scammer. And most importantly, call the police.
Experts tell us, watch what you post on social media. That's where scammers often find clues about your child's whereabouts they use to make the scam feel real.
Gotta be so careful. It's a terrifying scam. All right, Zachary, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.